It is match list 1 with list 2 and select the correct answer by using the codes given below. This is planar triangle. So what is the radius ratio for planar triangle? Do you have any idea? Or trigonal planar? It is 0.115 is the radius ratio for planar triangle. Right? So it is it will be 0.1155 to 0.225 is for planar triangle. So it is 0.155 to 0.225 is for planar triangle. Then is square planar. Let's come to body centered cubic. Body centered cubic is the ratio is 0.732 to 1. So this is for BCC. Then we have got the tetrahedral. So where this tetrahedral will come? 0.115. So it would be where this tetrahedral should come. For tetrahedral, the ratio is 0.225 to 0.414. Right? So I think tetrahedral should be 2. And planar triangle should be 115. Okay, so what will be the answer of this question? It is for planar triangle, we can take it as 0.115. So it should be A3, right? For square planar, it would be 414. That is B4. C, body centered, 0.7321, and tetrahedral 0.225, that is D2. Right? So these are the radius ratios.